Yeah, Steely Dan lovers hear that music. You hear what's going on right there. Hey, there's a lot of events going on this weekend as we wind down summer and usher in the fall. In Edina, a festival this weekend featuring more than 250 artists across mediums at Centennial Lakes, and it all benefits the Crime Prevention Fund. Right now, Shelley Loberg joins us live via Zoom with some of the details. Hi, Shelley.
Good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
I'm great. How are you?
You know what? I'm better than great. I'm feeling really good today. And I'm kind of getting to a place in my head where I'm ready for fall and I'm like kind of digging the crisp air. So tell us about Fall into the Arts. What's going on there?
Yes, absolutely. The Edina Fall into the Arts Festival is taking place today and tomorrow. The hours today are from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. and tomorrow from 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. You can drive right into the Centennial Lakes Park area where Hughes Pavilion is. We have lots of parking. And then also the other part of the festival is at 7601 France in the adjacent business park parking lot. So we have 220 artists who are all set up and ready to go. We have amazing food vendors. We have lots of sponsors and other community groups promoting themselves today. And so the event benefits the Edina Crime Prevention Fund, and that is the nonprofit in Edina that supports our police programs and safety activities of the community.
Yeah. And Shelley, I know you have a lot of different kinds of art there, but what can people expect? It's not just oil paintings and such. You have ceramics and pottery and things like that as well.
Right. So you will see glass, sculpture, lots of different two-dimensional and mixed media work, so paintings and, you know, lots of art that has multiple mediums, so that falls into mixed media, like, you know, different kinds of materials. And then we have lots of amazing jewelers here. We have lots of artists that work with fiber and have wearable art. So there's really honestly something for everyone, and the price points are all over the place. So it's going to be a beautiful day today and tomorrow all weekend. So we are anxious to host everyone here in the Twin Cities.
Yeah, I think it's awesome. And I think I'll speak for myself, but I think I speak for a lot of people. There's like this pent up pandemic urge to go out and do the things that we used to do.
Definitely.
Right? To go out and see the festivals and to go out to the art fairs, et cetera. So if people want to go, it's awesome. Fall into the Arts. It's today and tomorrow at Centennial Lakes in Edina. And we do have a link, Shelley, to explore Edina, and it's on our website, care11.com. So thank you so much for joining us. So very grateful.